Hello everyone, I'm starting today's vlog. Sorry it's so late. Well, so late, so early.
Early, not late.
And I'm out for the day with my nan and that. And my mum, of course, and stuff. So yeah, gotta try and get the lighting perfect on this. That's it. And then, so throughout the day, I will. If I forget to film, then sorry. But if not, I will try and film throughout the day and let you know what's going on. So yeah, and yeah, so just wanted to inform you about that, because I needed to start today's vlog off anyway. So I will probably see you in the next clip, because there's not much to say at the minute. So yeah, I will probably see you in the next clip. Well, hello everyone. Sorry I completely forgot to vlog this morning, but this is a new jacket I bought, yeah, and at the moment, well, I found my optician this morning while I was out shopping, because my eyes have been playing me up blind for the past 2.5 weeks, and I phoned them to try and get an appointment, and they spoke with the optician and they said that if I went now, I'd have paid £20 and I would have been referred to the eye hospital anyway. So yeah, so instead we are heading to the eye hospital anyway in Dudley Road. Yeah, so and it is 2:15. Yeah, and then we've got the map on. So yeah, because I totally forgot to vlog while I was there. Well, I wasn't feeling very well anyway, halfway round anyway. So I think that's why I forgot to vlog. And the heat was alright, but made me feel shite. So yeah, and we're just passing Lidl's. So yeah, there's not much else to say at the moment until I get to the eye clinic, because it's mainly this eye that's playing up, but it's this eye as well. So yeah, so there is not much to really say at the minute, other than I will see you probably in the next clip, which would be at the eye centre or something, or telling you that we're nearly there. So yeah, I will see you in the next clip. Hello everyone, and I am in the hospital right here. It's hot, and there just waiting to go into that door there. Yeah, so
which door? Where?
So yeah.
Surprise door,
Esther. I am just waiting that. And yeah, so there's not much else to really say other than I'm just waiting to go and see them or to tell them what I've come for and everything. So yeah, just keeping you up to date with what's happening. Yeah. So yeah, just keeping you up to date with what's happening basically. And this is all that's happening at the moment. Because I'm 13. And number 10, there's not much else to really say other than see you in the next clip, probably to tell you where I've gone next or whatsoever. So yeah, I will see you in the next clip. Hello everyone, sorry I didn't finish yesterday's vlog off, but I'll finish it off now. So the question of the day today is, do you like backpacks or normal bags? And I like backpacks. So yeah, the question of the day, so comment down below, because I want to know, the question of the day is backpacks or normal bags. See you tomorrow. Bye.